obviously do. I'm not. So I'm gonna make up some words. Sometimes it feels really well. The other day, I was watching CNN and they were talking about this thing on the Good Wide Web called Chatroulette. And I hurt my head. I said, what in the world is that? They say, man, you log on, you share pictures, man, it's okay. It's a little bit of fun. In a long, long day, I said, I like to have a little fun in a long, long day. So I turned on my computer. It's not an Apple, man, it's a Hewlett Packard, man. I'm not happy with the times. I'm sucking on a tree and I feel alright. So there I was. Started it up, well, I have a little fun. And then there's something disturbing that I'm solving. This creepy old man that is playing. Man, all these people talking about how much fun this is. I don't want to have fun, this is what it is. So I stuffed 21 gumballs in my mouth and I took a picture. I thought someone might get a laugh out of that. They might have had a long day, man, and I can make them laugh. Well then, so the next thing I saw was a 12-year-old shooting his brother in the face with the wine. And I said, I ain't cool with him, man, I don't know what's going on. So I turned it off and I said, Mario Povich, everybody knows that he's still on TV. I don't know how he does it. That is just me, Raphael, man, the better entertaining than Chatroulette. Oh, my friends in Chicago, tell me what you want. Tell a little loud, you know you can't find me. I don't know anything about Chatroulette, cause I took my brother's advice and I never logged on to that. So when I'm making up these words, I'm just going off the words of someone else and I'll take their word for that. I don't wanna see no bigger boy on the screen doing things I don't wanna do.